Pokemon has been around since 1998, and this is one of those animes that literally became part of my childhood, and I would argue that this is one of the best anime out there. Pokemon regions historically reflect real-life locations. The first four regions were based on Japan. Kanto region is Kanto, Johto is Kansai, Hoenn is Kyushu, and Sinnoh is Hokkaido. Unova, meanwhile, is based on the United States, with a particular focus on New York City. Kalos region is inspired by France, Alola region is Hawaii, and Galar region is United Kingdom. I, as a Filipino and a Pokemon fan, is excited and even curious. What would it look like if the Pokemon region is based on the Philippines? Luckily, there is a group of dedicated Filipino game developers that are currently working on this game called Pokemon Eternal Light and Infernal Dark. Pokemon Eternal Light and Infernal Dark is a free fan-made game that takes place in the Bayan region, a tropical and diverse land based on the Philippines. In this region, a new Pokemon type was introduced, called the Light type. In this video, I will show you some of the characters and Pokemon, with its reference. Professor Nara is the Pokemon professor in Eternal Light and Infernal Dark. He resides in the starting town called Tinywood Town. He specializes new forms, evolutions, and power of Bayan Pokemons. His name is based on the Nara tree, which is the Philippine national tree. His character design is based on Kimit Yenza, a Filipino television host, wildlife keeper, and an environmentalist. Bentukit is a starter grass-type Pokemon. They are often found in forests, hanging amongst branches. Has prehensile tail, however, it has a tendency to fall. In order to survive, they can camouflage with its surroundings. Bentukit evolves into Bentufern, which then evolves into Bentivine. Bentukit is based on Bearcat, which is locally known as Bencherong. Aguilat is a starter fire and flying type Pokemon. Despite being warm and cuddly, they have a reputation of nipping and tearing objects. However, they can be distracted by giving them food. Newly hatched Aguilat have little control of heat. Parents take turn of watching them, for the risk of burning the nest. Aguilat evolves into Pyrogila, which then evolves into Fuegila. Aguilat is based on a Philippine eagle chick. Its name is derived from Aguila, which is the Spanish word for eagle, and lit, which is fire. Calfin is a starter water-type Pokémon. Even young, they are still strong but not enough to fend off powerful foes. They often stay near their parents while grazing on fields. If there is no danger, they love to play with mud. Calfin evolves into Wallabow, which then evolves into Carabrawl. Calfin is based on a Carabao, a water buffalo, which is very common in Philippine provinces. Leper is an ice and fire type Pokemon. They are found in cold, snowy regions. Their diamond-patterned coats can either be burning hot or freezing cold. Leper evolves into Blizzard. The character design is inspired by Visayan leopard cat. Crematar is a ground and ghost-type Pokemon. Once a simple urn, it now seeks out other entities in its vicinity to absorb into its cursed pot. Locals advise to keep watch over your pots in case it turns out to be a crematar in disguise. This Pokemon evolves into Fauntern, which then evolves into Maningouel. Crematar is based from ancient limestone burial jar, discovered in burial caves in the Cotabato region of southern Mindanao, Philippines. Pipibon is a dual-type normal and flying Pokemon. Due to large population, they appear in most areas. In times of troubles, they call on their families and friends and attack with their beaks pointed at the enemy. Pipibon evolves into Haribon. Pipibon is based on a Eurasian tree sparrow, locally known as Maya. It was the first national bird of the Philippines, before the Philippine eagle. Philippine eagle is also called Haribon, which literally means king of the birds. Caterspike is a bug-type Pokemon. Each spike on their body contains toxin that is secreted on contact. The more the leaves they eat, the stronger the spikes. It evolves into Spikun, which then evolves into Dandela in daytime or into Nualuna in nighttime. Dandela is bug and light type, while Nualuna is bug and dark. Caterspike is based on a Philippine moth caterpillar and Magellan birdwing caterpillar. Lupup is a normal type Pokemon. Loyal and playful in nature, Lupup initiates play fight among themselves. They loiter around, sometimes scavenging for food. It evolves into Dingyo, or K9 when exposed to Stim Drive, a mysterious technological drive that can evolve certain Pokemon when exposed. Lupup is based on Askals or Philippine stray dogs. Plumpant is a rock and grass-type Pokemon. This sweet Pokemon loves to sunbathe. When it gets tired, it digs itself into moist soil to rest. It evolves into Fernidon. Plumpant is based on dwarf Stegodon, an extinct species of mammals that roamed the Philippine Islands during the Middle Pleistocene era, approximately 777,000 to 631,000 years ago. Tararow is a grass and ground type Pokemon. Tararow live in the grasslands of the region, and their diet consists of common shrubs. Their horns are as tough as iron, and they charge at opponents when threatened. This Pokemon is based from the Tararow or Mindoro dwarf buffalo, which is endemic to the island of Mindoro, Philippines. Kapur is a rock type Pokemon. They are found in the mountains and caves and are often seen eating rocks and valuable minerals to maintain the mineral on its head. It evolves into Silvor, which then evolves into Golden Ore. Kawagal is a dual-type dark flying Pokemon. Kawagal are not seen during daytime hours. Their black feathers can prevent seeing them in the night, leaving professors with little information. It evolves into Oscarol, and it only evolves during night time. Kawagal is based on a Philippine Scops owl. Chicklog is a flying and normal type Pokemon. A male Chicklog evolves into Tandong, while a female Chicklog evolves into Inahan. This Pokemon is based on Philippine jungle fowl. Hibibi is a grass-type Pokemon. It evolves into Hibiscuit, the cheerful Pokemon, which then evolves into Hibitrix, the flower witch Pokemon. This can only be seen in the Eternal Light version of the game. Hibibi is based from the hibiscus flower. Mushini is a grass-type Pokemon and the Infernal Dark counterpart of Hibibi. It evolves into Shroom Mage, the Mushroom Mage Pokemon, which then evolves into Shroom Magic. Basurunt is a poison-type Pokemon commonly found in urban areas. They're commonly seen fighting other Basurunt for food scraps. Its evolved form is Basurat, which is a dark and poison type. Basurunt is based on urban rats. Pylonfrost is an ice and rock type Pokemon. Most people think that these Pokemon don't even exist, as they exile themselves in colder areas. Legend says that meeting a Pylonfrost will give you good luck. It evolves into Servifrost, which then evolves into Frostier. Pylonfrost is based from Philippine mouse deer, locally known as Pilindok, which is endemic to the Philippines. Botini is a ghost and flying type Pokemon. Their bite force alone is not strong enough to inflict damage, but they can absorb the life energy of Pokemon and even people, making them look younger. It evolves into Bat Terror. Bat-Teenie and Bat-Terror were based on golden-crowned flying fox, a giant species of bats found in the Philippines. Although Bat-Terror can also be referenced to Mananonggal, an old mythical creature in the Philippines that detaches its torso from its lower half, and then takes flight during the night. They then goes off in search of houses where pregnant women reside. Once they spotted a victim, the Mananonggal inserts its hollow and extremely flexible tongue through the roof, to puncture the womb of the sleeping woman to suck the fetus out of the womb. Rhynor is a rock and fairy type Pokemon. Docile and very quiet, Rhynor's poor eyesight lead it to mistake anything for danger, and will not stop its charge until it rams its crystal horn into it. Rhynor is based from Nezirhynchus philippinensis, a Pleistocene aged species of rhinoceros endemic to the Philippine Islands. Bangoose is a water type Pokemon. Over decades they have been abused as cannons, because of their powerful and explosive bubble attacks. Their population has grown thin, making them very rare in salt water. This Pokemon is based on milk fish, the national fish of the Philippines. Pokemon Eternal Light and Infernal Dark also showcased regional Pokemon such as Shellos and Gastrodon. You will see brand new EV evolutions such as Technion, a steel type. Rinnyan, a rock type. Avian, a flying type. Champion, a fighting type inspired by Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. And Lumion, the light type EV evolution. Android-like Pokemons were also introduced. Also, the game is currently under development, so please visit their social media sites for more info. Links are on the description. Did you like the video? Please consider subscribing for more anime and manga related videos in the future. Thanks for watching.